There is a moment that I really like at Loeb every year, because he's been here for 2 or 3 years. He's Henri Sédou, the CEO of Parrot, who is generally very, very, very funny on stage. Henri, can you join me? Hello, Henri.
Hello.
How are you? Have your fans here. How are you?
Thank you. Hi.
What do you have here? Please, do you want to stand up or?
No, I will sit here.
You want to do it in French?
Yes. No, in English?
In English?
In English, yes. Or more or less.
Comme tu veux, English.
Comme tu veux. Yes. So, so
Henri Sédou is the CEO of Parrot.
Yes. The CEO of Parrot. So Parrot is a company I started 20 years ago. So it's my 20 years.
The startup.
An old startup.
You're saying that because I'm only 10 years.
Yes, maybe. So I'm 20. Mm. Okay. Alors, you invite me
every year now.
Normally, I cannot show you anything.
And thank you so much for coming from so far away.
Ah, thank you. I'm just walk distance from here. So, you invite me with things that I cannot show. Because they are not finished and they are secret. And this industry, people, is very secret. You know, you don't know what Apple will do after the iPhone 5. You know?
No.
No. So.
And last year you showed me you had this thing that a connected object. That's what you do. Why are you so obsessed with connected objects, by the way?
Because I try to redo old objects and to make them more modern, to transform them. And for me, the connectivity is the good way to do it.
So you had an object. I thought you were announcing a sex toy, a connected sex toy.
No. I don't make jokes about girls and women. It's too dangerous. No.
And so it ended up being
It ended up to be the flower power.
Flower power.
So the flower power is how to grow plants. You can grow pot if you want with it, but you can't grow any plant.
You can grow a pot with your flower power?
You do what you want.
What does it do, the flower power?
The flower power does scientific agriculture as a consumer product. It does precision agriculture, but for your roses, for your
plant. So you stick it in the plant?
You stick it in the plant, and it tells you when they need water, when they need more sun, if you need to add a fertilizer. So we did this with university. We monitor hundreds of plants, and we bring this to make smart gardening. When you have all your plants dying in your pot in your house, I provide you. A nice solution. But this year I bring something new that I cannot really show.
So you cannot show it. So why do you? Bring it then. We're going to start again.
I show the box. Okay. So in the box, what I have in the box, I have a box. Okay. So I cannot open this box. Okay. So it's a demo, and of course a demo.
Can we have a camera on what's happening here? You should just wait, Henri, because we need a camera on stage.
Okay.
Possibly. Oh, here is one right here.
So, because you know what I do, I do gadgets. I am very interested in gadgets. I believe that technology is cool. Of course, the technology. You know, I believe it's cool. The technology was very cool. The internet was something super cool. You can have free access to your friends, free access to very interesting universities, etc. Unfortunately, very often the technology doesn't end at something very cool. It ends the internet with the NSA and you spies everywhere.
You saw in France too now?
Everywhere.
No, but did you see?
No.
You live in France, no?
Yes.
They are doing the same now, but just a minister can order to read your email.
They did it as since years. You don't believe that they don't listen your phone calls on unfortunately, you know. But me, I prefer to do technology and to stay on the cool things, because your the subject this year is
the next 10 years.
So for me, the next 10 years is to try to be like 10 years ago, to keep it, you know, super nice, super cool for kids. You know, technology at the beginning, or the gadgets, you know, most of the things start as a gadget. For example, rock and roll.
Yes.
Doesn't start as a serious music, you know, it was only a few bands. Now it is the music. But also, I don't know.
Let me help.
No. So, I mean, I do gadgets and I try to keep the thing cool. So
keep the thing cool.
So I do this gadget, you know, and I hope
So what you brought is a box.
I brought a box. You know. I brought a box, and I hope this box will enjoy thousands of kids. What is inside the box?
Can I try?
So you have to press start. Normally, tu vois, tu vas y arriver.
J'en sais rien, moi.
T'appuies sur start avant, voilà.
Oh putain. Oh, pardon, I'm sorry.
Tu penches le truc. Hein? Ok.
Mais là, ça saute. It jumps here.
Oh. No, here it.
No, no, no.
Here it turns. Ok. Ok.
How do you stop? Ok.
Ok.
Oops.
Ok. So you can make it jump. But,
you can make it jump. What is the button here?
You can make it jump, but with the box, it's not something it has not been developed to jump with the box.
Okay, well, maybe we can remove the box.
No.
I'm going to try that button here.
Oh. It doesn't, you know? It doesn't jump as jumping is not, unfortunately. Mm. Was not.
Now it's broken.
Yes, it's broken. It's broken.
Try.
No, it's broken. It's broken.
Non, c'est bizarre maintenant.
Non, non.
Qu'est-ce qu'il fout le truc là?
It was a demo.
It was a demo. You want to fix it?
No, I think it was enough as a demo, no? It was enough. It was a funny demo.
No, but show me.
No. I put it back in the box. Okay.
No, but you can fix it if you like.
The demo was fine, no? Okay. So the demo was fine. So this is what we try to do for the 10 next year at Parrot. Funny demo for you, and for the kids. We try to do things like fly like a bird. So we did a very well-known helicopter, quadrocopter for kids.
And you have one for to win.
We have one. We're giving one to the
on
audience.
Stage or no? No,
I don't think so.
No.
Okay. I don't know. So we're investing a lot of money into flying toys. When you have a flying toy, what do you want?
I give it back to you.
You want to be inside. You want to have the camera at least as good as a GoPro inside your toy and to fly in your backyard. So this is where Parrot invest.
There is a new drone coming?
After drone 2, we will work on new drones, of
course. Did you see what Bezos has done with the drone?
Yes.
What do you think is going to happen? Amazon Prime, delivery with drones?
Everything happened. But the problem is to know when and how. But everything happened. So on the future, you will have a delivery by drone. But What do you think you need to be delivered by a drone?
I was wondering about that. Ah.
For me, the best answer is sushis. It's light. When you're starving and you want good sushis, you can get them nearly immediately.
Oh, where is the drone now coming?
This is the drone. So so this is the second drone we did at Parrot. So the drone...
I like your shoes, by the way.
Is I don't know, it's as a cool gadget.
Can I have shoes like yours?
It is known, so it is the Parrot drone.
Because you own Louboutin too, right? You have Louboutin shoes?
I am an entrepreneur. So I started the business with Christian 23 years ago. So I must wear shoes from
but
the
But do you
company.
Have a red sole? Like that was the genius, no?
The genius the, is
it's
the
red or not?
It is red.
Ah!
So,
so let's talk about the future.
So let's talk about the future. The Parrot future. So the Parrot future is gadget. So fly like a bird. And we're working into a project to cross the ocean like a dolphin. I want to do like a, you know the song "Message in a Bottle." I want to do a bottle to cross the ocean, and when in your iPhone, you can know where is your bottle. I'm also working on.
Hey, can you start that again?
No.
Henri?
And also, I'm working
on. You have
a
bottle in the ocean.
Yes.
You want to make it a connected.
I want to be able to travel from my desk and to cross the oceans with a toy.
But you're going to put waste in the oceans if you do that.
You can. You will put a very little waste, but you will get it back.
It comes back.
It comes back. I am also doing a new robot that walks on the walls. So it can walk on the walls and walk on the ceiling and also fly.
Oh, I remember. It's like, when you're a kid, you have these things you throw, right?
No. It's much more sophisticated.
It climbs.
It moves on the walls. So this is the future for me. Do things for kids. Keep it cool. This is a job. This is a difficult job.
And so you care about the sales of this thing? It's doing well?
Yes, sells hundreds of thousands.
And the flower power as well?
Flower power, it's new. We sell it since less than 2 months. So it's doing well. It's doing well.
So, Toys, what do you think about the connected objects? Where are we going? Are we going to have like connected, what, like jewelry and?
Everything will be connected. From your watch to your clothes, to your house.
Your clothes?
Yes, you will be monitored when you do sport, but also when you're sick and etc.
Yeah, we have one tomorrow.
Yes.
Stage.
Everything will be connected. But. For me, I try to do things as a free entrepreneur. I mean, I do not want to do things where I need a big ecosystem like Facebook, because we don't have them in Europe. So this is so I try to do connected objects that are personally connected objects, not related to a huge ecosystem. This is why I'm interested in toys. But also, I'm interested in toys because you never know. You ask what will be the next 10 years. But the previous 10 years, they have been beautiful, full of nice gadgets. For example, the PC was a gadget at the beginning. And it ends with the NSA. Yeah, everything is in the data center of the government. So I try to...
Big data.
It's a very big data.
Very big data.
Very big data. And too big, maybe. And so me, I prefer to act as...
playing.
Yes, as doing nice things for kids.
This is great. And so what do you think we'll see in... We've seen Facebook and Twitter, and we've seen the iPhone and iPad. And what's coming in the next 10 years that is not about toys that you think is a little crazy? You saw Bitcoin? You know what Bitcoin
is? Yes, I know, of course.
Do you have Bitcoin?
Yes.
No. Yes?
No. When I have money, I buy pictures. I buy
pictures?
Pictures, yes.
Pictures? I don't. Paintings, you
paintings.
Mean. Ah, paintings.
I buy paintings, yes. I put them in my house. And I'm not obsessed of... I have already a lot to do with Parrot, so I'm not obsessed about Bitcoins. Okay.
Great.
Thank
well,
you.
My pleasure. Henri was too, about to ask too. You another question, but okay. You want to, he's gone now.
Okay.
Okay. Well, we much. See you next year.
Yes.
Okay. Well, thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Henri.
Bye then.
And you sure you want me to carry this now?
No.
No.
No, it's secret. It's, I'm the only CEO. We show secret.
That's
products.
Right. How do you call this? How would you call it? Should I help you?
It's called a jumping sumo.
A jumping sumo?
Yes.
Oh, you have a name already?
Yes, a jumping sumo.
So someone won this on Twitter?
Yes, yes. I will give it to somebody.
Here.
Okay.
I'm just kidding. No, it's okay. I'll help you.
Okay.
Henri. All right.
Merci.
Merci beaucoup. Henri,
thank you
very much. Merci.